Oh, we came back for seconds, did ya? You really wanted me to fuck you up, huh? I'll give you a bad day. I don't mind. Welcome to Fumbling Through Subnautica. I'm Sid. Last time we got our base started being built, which is nice, looking pretty good. And we scanned a bunch of things with our new scanner tool. And I think what we're gonna do is check on this little guy that we made or found scan bits for. What was it called again? Oh, I guess we didn't scan enough thinking about it. So maybe we'll go out and look for some stuff to scan. We'll try to find some more titanium. Oh yeah, let's do this while we're here still. We'll grab out our builder tool. We'll pop inside our little
Welcome
joint.
Aboard, Captain.
Oh, thanks. And we'll put down, where were they? Yeah, so wall locker. And we'll have somewhere inside of here to store stuff. That'll be nice. Oh, right there. Meow, meow, meow. Cool. Oh. Oh. Stuff. Sounds good. We'll put our titanium in there for now. And this piece of water and this flare. That sounds good. Cool. So now we got a little storage hut. We're coming along. Let's go look for things and stuff. Oh, here we go. Look at, there's a bunch of this sandstone stuff on this thing. This giant coral, you must like him. Whoa, just about got shit on by that guy. Boy, there's a bunch of these in here. It's pretty nice, pretty convenient. Shit, you just came out of nowhere, you little sick bastard. Look at him, he's all gross. Must be playing in that radiation zone. I'm gonna try not to get near those ones too much. Oh, we came back for seconds, did ya? You really wanted me to fuck you up, huh? I'll give you a bad day, I don't mind. Trying to give me a bad day, I see, you little son of a bitch. Go stalk somebody else, you fucker. Ish. Now I think I cleared all this stuff off the tube. Oh, one more. Oh, and there's that box. We'll get it. I guess there was two more. Sea glide. That's what that thing was called. Oh, we got it unlocked now. Sweet. So let's head back to our ship over there, or our pod, or whatever you want to call it, our rescue pod. We'll grab this guy. Look, there's a sick fish there. Grab that one up. And I guess we'll see what it takes to make this sea glide thing. Look out, you little bastard. Oh, we have a message, I see. Okay, so sea glide takes battery, lubricant, copper wire, titanium. That doesn't seem too bad at all. I think we can start by making our copper wire right away. Yep. And then we either have... Nope, we'll have to just go out and grab some. Damn, we got a load of copper. Very nice. Grab those up and then... I don't know, I forgot what the other thing was already. Oh, lubricant. How do we make lubricant? Basic, there's lube. Three of those seeds. So that's not too shabby. Not too hard to come by. Put this lead away. Nope, we don't have room.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam, Aurora. Do you read? Over.
I don't.
Still nothing. These all Terra ships. They run out of engine drinks, they send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. You still need our assistance. Over. I'll try them again tomorrow.
Damn.
So the long-range scan picks up in the meantime. Damn Charter's gonna have us wasting our profit margin running errands for Altera.
Oh, well, that's good. At least in like a week we'll get rescued. And that'll be better than not being rescued, I guess. Let's see if we can grab up some of these creeper vine things. Three of them we need. There we go. And then there's something else. Oh yeah, we gotta grab a couple of those. Ah, shit. Let's risk it for the biscuit. See if we can get some more silver out of some of these titanium. But we do need to grab a couple of those mushroom things. Oh shit. Yep, that was the risk I was taking. Getting eaten by that son of a bitch. Full pocket too now. Fuck off there, stalker. Alright, back at our ship. So we should be able to make, yep, our lubricant now. And then, we need to go grab two of those. Make a battery real quick. There we go. Now we're gonna make that battery. And then we should be able to make this sea glide sucker. Yeah! Ooh, this takes a little time to make. It's kind of complicated, huh? Alright, so let's check it out. Jesus, huge. Let's put it in our slot 2. What else we got in our pocket? Tons of stuff. We should probably start crafting. Making our base bigger or something. Oh, we just got a message. Damn it. Alright, we'll go check our message. Then we'll drive this little sea glide thing and see what it does. Altera crew, this is Aurora Life Pod 6. We touched down 1 kilometer. Irradiation, 1 rad suit. Need help. Let's grab out all these goppers. And we'll take these. Actually, let's grab some of these creature eggs. We'll put them down, or just drop them in the ocean, or whatever, we don't care. It's too much stuff, I need to start getting stuff in my storage bins. There you go, drop these. Maybe some of those blast fish will, like, grow right there from those creature eggs. That would be cool. Kind of. They're little assholes. This is true. They will blow me up.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Alright, so we got a bit of stuff up in here. There's some water. We're gonna drink it. We'll heal. Oh yeah, I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Let's check this thing out. Oh yeah. What is that? It shows like, oh, it's got a light. Cool, and it shows like the ground below me too, so I can drive on the surface and see what's below me. Yeah, at least up to a certain depth. Badass! Look how badass this is. Aw, oh, killer. Does it do good in caves? Nope, it does terrible in caves. Whoa, shit. Sick. We can get around now. So maybe we should go check out some of these life pods. At least the ones that aren't irradiated. That one's irradiated. That one's not. Let's head over there and check it out. Oh, let's get some food and some water in our belly, and then we'll go check it out. Well, apparently those fish I ate were not good. And they made me even more hungry and dehydrated, so we're gonna catch some fresh fish. The old fish apparently are bad. There we go, caught a couple fresh fish. Let's cook them up. There we go, now we're full. Okay, let's go check out Life Pod 4, right? Nope, nope, nope. That's Radiation Zone. Number 17. Damn, this thing hauls some ass. Oh, our power, though. We're running low on it already. What do we got with batteries in it? Builder, flashlight. We'll just use our flashlight, I guess, because I think we'll need our scanner to scan pieces of the life pod or something, I'm presuming. This thing is still fast as shit, though. What the fuck was that? Ooh, I don't know, but it caused like a loading lag spike, whatever it was. Oh shit, there it is. Wow, look at this thing. Whoa, what are those? They just came out of nowhere. A bunch of fucking rocks with bubbles on them. Is this friendly? Looks friendly. I hope it's friendly, it's huge. Hopefully it's just like a whale. A floater, huh? Scanned it up. Some alien life form in the floater. Reef back. That sounds fucking cool. What's on your back? Is there reefs? Oh, he's bright. Oh, hell yeah, there are. Sick. Oh, give me your air bubble. Nope, I missed it. Oh, I got one. Alright, let's head back over to this pod 17. We'll check out this reef back later. That's pretty badass, though. Looks like a huge gold chunk. Sea moth fragment. Cool. Set. Abandoned PDA. Anything else in here? Nope. Should have brought my repair tool. I could fix it. Oh man, look. There's a huge chunk and a bunch of stuff laying around. Some more sea moth fragment. What does it say? Oh, we just need to find one more, and then we'll have the blueprint for it. Oh, still suit. Sweet. 50%. One more for that. Oh, we gotta surface or find some air. Oh, this thing climbs this pretty quick, though. That's convenient. We would have died just now if it didn't. Oh, let's get a full air. Alright, dive back down here. Ooh, vehicle bay fragment. I don't know what the hell that is, but that sounds useful. Some more still suit. That should be the last piece. Yep, now we can make a still suit. Badass. Can't see anything, though. Get my light out. Empty, I think. Looks like it. There's one over here. Oh, there's one up here. Let's check it out. Nothing. Reach! Oosh. Man, you get some height with this sucker. Alright, I think I checked the whole thing out. I didn't see nothing else, so we're just gonna head back to our, I don't know, life pod, I guess. I don't know what life pod we have, what number. I should have looked. Alright, back here at our life pod. Does it say anywhere in here what number we're in? Nope, it probably said I was on the outside, but it's dark. Oh, we got a message.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad, how many of... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
Fucking A, finally, rescue.
We're a six-seater. We aren't even slightly equipped to handle this. Our pilot last attempted a planet landing in the Academy simulator. Oh, it's a bad situation, but so are all the alternatives.
Oh, did you hear that? Basically, those guys said that they're fucking... They can't do dick. They don't realize that I'm the only one alive either, though, but their fucking pilots never even landed on a goddamn planet. We're kind of fucked there. So I guess we'll dump all this lead. Let's go do a little bit of building on our base bit here. I think I want to put some more storage stuff up in here. Another. Oh, I need my tool. There we go, got a storage locker across the hall. Put all our titanium in it. Oh, not my knife. I guess not that flare either. Sweet, so now we got a sea glide. And our base looks nice. It's all dark out though. And we're gonna get rescued sometime. Oh, look at those birds are cool. So that's good news. We'll leave there on good news. And I'll see you guys next time.